It's back to work for employees at Allegheny Technologies Incorporated. Union represented employees of ATI's flat rolled products business will return to work following the ratification of a new four-year agreement with the United Steelworkers. The previous contract expired last June, leading to ATI's lockout of employees in August.